morning, everyone. I'm glad you're here. Thank you for joining me. At about 8:06 p.m. last night, across 13 states, were over 54 reports of a giant fireball seen across, the night sky. Isn't that amazing? This image here is on Twitter. Here on AMS, we got reports from Georgia, Illinois, Indiana, Kentucky, Maryland, Michigan, North Carolina, Ohio, Ontario, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, Tennessee, and Virginia. Here's one report from Lafayette, Indiana, Sam. Yeah, thank you, Sam. Purple, dark blue, and green. There was no sound, they said. Radford, Indiana, said it was light green. Tara says she was driving into work and saw what seemed to be a falling star, but way brighter than that, had a bluish-yellow trail and a flash when it was gone. And that came from Cradsville, Indiana. Said the color was dark blue, blue, and yellow. Ontario, Canada. Okay, what do they say? It was white. There was no sound. There was a trail, that followed the object. The object then erupted into a bright flash, and the object continued for a microsecond, leaving a longer train, and then it was gone. Jeff said, we saw the meteor while watching the lunar eclipse. That came from Virginia, and it said it was light blue, orange, and yellow. We had a lunar eclipse. This is supposed to be the last lunar eclipse seen for 3 years. Another report from John says, I was observing the lunar eclipse and looking at all the stars in the dark sky, so it was very noticeable. That came from Indiana and said the color was white. There was no sound, no trail. A report from Michigan. Dark purple, purple, dark green, green and white. Here on AccuWeather, they talk about the colors of meteors. Different chemicals in a meteor produces different colors as they burn up while entering the Earth's atmosphere. For example, meteors made from primarily calcium will give off a purple or violet color, while those made out of magnesium may appear to have a green or teal color. What a meteor is made out of is not only the factor that determines the color that it appears. The speed of which the meteor enters the Earth's atmosphere can also affect the color. The faster a meteor moves, the more intense the color may appear, according to AMS, American Meteorological Society. Among fainter objects, it seems to be reported that slower meteors are red or orange, while faster meteors frequently have a blue color, the AMS said. Here's another image that was sent in. This came from Georgia. I don't know if you can see it right there. Now, they said that this image was at 5 a.m. Yeah, it almost looks like Halley's Comet, don't it? Except it's so darn low. Now, there's another report. It says, fireball seen over North Carolina skies was likely the Virginia rocket launch. But according to the article, now that was Monday morning, and they have a Twitter post on here. Now, I did a report about the 103 fireballs seen over California, Nevada, and Oregon last weekend. There was reports that possibly one hit a house, I believe it was in Oregon, hit his porch, and actually burned it down. That would be a first. They said it's going to be a while before they know for sure if his house was burned down by the meteor from the latest meteor shower. This latest meteor shower, there's supposed to be a peak again on the 12th of this month. I'm sure they would find a remnant of the rock if it did in fact burn down. And that would be a very valuable meteor. He got out okay, and one dog got out okay, but sad to say that one dog did perish in the fire. People have been hit by meteors. Cars have been hit. So, yeah, even though it's rare, things like this do happen. Now, the ones that people reported at 5:32 a.m., that was more than likely the rocket. And there's some news about it here on Yahoo. But these other 54 reports, now that was about 8 o'clock last night, local time. Now, Christopher from North Cove, North Carolina, said it could have been space debris. Yeah, there's a lot of space debris. So people just really don't know nowadays. But said the color was purple, light blue, green, and white. Another report from Emily in North Carolina said they have no idea what they saw at the time. But I feel like I lucked out. I happened to be looking outside to check out our chickens. And they were at Granite Falls, North Carolina. Said the color was blue, light blue, and light yellow. So did you see this thing last night? No images were sent in to AMS. And you can see the direction that it flew coming from, the northwest going southeast a little bit there. If so, please put your information down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.